A while ago, I had this stiff neck. I couldn't get it out of this one position. So I went to a doctor and he said, I'm afraid this is no stiff neck. I'm afraid we're going to have to operate right away. And I couldn't believe it, so I went to three more doctors and they all said the same thing. We're afraid we'll have to operate immediately. So I finally decided to have the operation, and right before it, the doctor asked, by the way, what kind of insurance do you have? And I said, well, I don't have any insurance. And he said, well, you know, maybe we can wait on this. By this time, I was sure I needed to have this operation. So I went to one last guy, and the first thing I said when I walked into his office was, look, I have no money and no insurance. And he said, show me where it hurts. And I said, well, it kind of starts in my neck here, and then goes into the shoulder, and then it kind of crooks up this elbow, and then kind of runs down my arm and crumples up the fingers in this hand. And then it's kind of in this other arm, too. And he said, exactly what is it that you do for a living?